watching the band again. See what the other cop's doing in the van. Whoever was blocking traffic moved his car. We're down to three of them. I didn't get the number of the fourth. The third one. Because his car is down there, blocking off the street. But traffic could get through if they wanted to let it. Now that the other one moved his car, or her car. Okay, guys, now I just want to let you know, the mic is pointing toward them. Okay, and I can boost the volume when I edit the video. So when you watch the part where the cop on the left here was talking to the subject who's in the back of his car, right there, you may be able to hear what they said, but I couldn't. I was too far away. But with the mic pointed toward them and amplification, we might find out. Safer to come do the paperwork over here. Oh, here we go. Shining the light right back at me. You know, that's a violation of my First Amendment rights. Now, you notice he wasn't shining the light until the other cop brought that bag out of the van and is now searching through it. So he's obviously trying to prevent me from filming the search. Let's see if I can block it with my finger here. Enough for you to see what the other cop is doing.
Thank you. I don't know if you noticed it, but the same cop who's shining the light at me now to prevent me from filming is the one who was talking to the subject in his car and went over. As soon as he went over there, he told me he's filming. Don't worry, it's for your protection. Before they started talking. That's it. We're out of the 15 minutes I'm allotted for this video, so be sure and check out the ending in part 3. Remember to like, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and I'll see you in part 3.